countries of lots of cars, lots of motorcycles and motorbikes, lots of markets and bargaining.